Good morning, guys. It is December 28th, which means I'm going to Mexico today with my family and my brother's friend. And I am so excited. I'm so excited to get away from everything and just relax and hang out with my family. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready and yeah. So I'm ready for the airport. This is my outfit. I love it. I think it's super cute. If you don't know who this is Betty from Riverdale / Archie Comics. And I am in love with this shirt. And it has pins on it. One of them's Betty and one of them's Veronica. So I think that's super cute. And then I'm just wearing these shoes with these jeans. So, yeah. So I'm going to head to the airport and I'll see you there. Hey guys, so we got our breakfast. I got my Starbucks and the boys got H-A-N-W. So, is that what it's called?
Yes.
We're not So we were supposed to board, but our flight got delayed 9 hours. So we were supposed to get on the plane at 10:30 and turns out we're gonna get on the plane at 7:30 p.m. So yeah, we're gonna go home and then we're gonna come back. Yeah. So we're back home and I'm really, 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 really sad because we were supposed to get there at 4 and we're gonna get there at 1 a.m. So, yeah, we were supposed to go out for dinner. I was going to hang out with Taryn and go swimming and stuff. But that's not going to happen anymore. Just thinking about this, I have a feeling that this vlog is going to be really, really short. Because when I, like, in the morning, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm going to vlog. And then I'm going to get to Mexico and I'll vlog in Mexico because I'll actually be in Mexico. I'm going out for dinner. I'll be doing a whole bunch of stuff. But now that I think about it, I won't be doing much because I'm just sitting here at home. And then I'll go back to the airport, get on the plane, come off, ride to our house, and then go to sleep. So I'm sorry if this vlog is not long because I have a feeling it's not going to be. But if it is, I don't know what I did or how I did it. So, yeah. I'm gonna try and take a nap. I'm not really tired, but I feel like it will be better if I have a nap and then I'm not as tired when we get to Mexico, just in case my mom needs help with everything. And it will be pretty late and I want to help my mom. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna have a nap and yeah. So it's a bit later. I had my nap. It was great. And now I'm going to get ready to go back to the airport because we're heading back there soon. And I have to try and get some makeup because all my makeup is in my luggage that we left at the airport so that we don't have to recheck them. So I'm gonna try and figure this whole thing out. And yeah, that is what's happening right now. And we're back to the beginning. So I just got ready to go to the airport, put on the same outfit that I was wearing before. Now we're gonna head to the airport. To be honest, I'm actually happy that we got delayed because I was doing my makeup and I found my main brush that I use for my eyeshadow on the floor. So thank the Lord I found that, because if I didn't and I went to Mexico and I didn't have my brush, I would have been so mad. So that's good. And now we're gonna head to the airport. So yeah. Hi guys. So we made it on the
I'm just here on my airplane. It's time to go soon. I'm really happy. It's been a long day. We were supposed to leave at 10:30, but I'm really tired. And I think I'm gonna sleep a little bit, but I can't really sleep on planes, so we'll see. But, you know, you never know what's gonna happen. We'll be in Mexico at roughly like 1:30 their time, I think. I don't know, we'll probably go right to bed once we get there, but we have an hour-long car ride when we get back to our house, and that's just terrible. I'm not excited. There's my brother's friend, Aiden. He's coming with us. It's gonna be a good time. I'm really excited. Follow my Instagram at Zach Klassen. That's it. Zakklassen. Toodles.
So, yeah. But, well, we're landing in Mexico, and we're super excited. It's like 1 in the morning. So, I think I'm done vlogging for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. And, yeah.
Peace out, fam.